Hi Homevestors, this is Shalom of DMCI Homes In-House Sales and welcome to my channel. For today's video, itutur ko kayo sa pinakabagong turnover property of DMCI Homes located in Pasig City. Quadruple A developer DMCI Homes just turned over the first building of Prisma Residences, Astra Building located along Pasig Boulevard, Pasig City. It is just a few minutes away going to C5, BGC, Ortigas, and Capitolio, Pasig. Prisma Residences is a 2,038 square meter land area with modern tropical design and 3 high-rise residential towers. Astra Building, kung nasan po tayo ngayon, then we will be having Celeste Building that will be turned over in 2023. And lastly, Kiran Building that will be turned over in 2024 and 2025. But before ko simulan ng tour, I hope you do like, share, subscribe to my channel kasi po road to 4,000 subscribers na po tayo.
I took C5 Road going to the site and para rin po ma-visualize nyo kung gaano ka-accessible ang Prisma Residences via C5. Actually, not just C5 but via Shaw and Pasig Boulevards din po. As you can see, along C5, mapapansin na natin ang tatlong buildings ng Prisma Residences. Then, from here, I took the Pasig Boulevard exit para makapag-U-turn. By the way, if you will go straight, that will lead you to Eastwood City and Ortigas. And now we are here at the site. As you can see, very accessible and passable because it's along Pasig Boulevard. It won't be a hassle, especially to commuters going in and out of the property. Homevestors, let me welcome you to Prisma Residences. And congratulations to all the unit owners who just moved in. Prisma Residences has 3 residential buildings, Astra Building with 43 floors, Celeste Building that will be turned over in April 2023 with 42 floors, and last building is Kiran that will be turned over in 2024 to 2025 depending on its floor level with 46 floors. Indoor amenities such as alfresco dining, fitness gym, open lounge, game area, audiovisual room, and sky lounge are located in Astra Building. While lap pool, kiddie pool, lounge pool, gazebos, basketball court, play area, jogging path, open lawn, and feature garden are the outdoor amenities. The property features a unique building design, DMCI Homes LumiVent design technology, while inside the building you get a flowing breeze of air through the hallways. No brownouts for the full project units and common areas because of its 100% full backup power. It also features landscaped gardens and atriums. Here's a trivia. Did you know that DMCI Homes does everything in-house? From design to construction to landscape and interior design. All of the designs are really brainstormed together with the company and very flexible sa need ng clients. That's why we deliver on time kasi madali ang communication and hindi na kailangan mag-outsource. It is also the reason why we are offering units with cheaper price per square meter compared sa ibang developer within the same area. Prisma Residences has 7 high-speed elevators and 1 service elevator, an electrified perimeter fence, CCTV provisions on every floor, fire detection alarm, and suppression systems. And here are the property management office services. Aside from Prisma Residences, we also have Allegra Garden Place located along Pasig Boulevard at the back of Prisma Residences. It will have 2 residential buildings, a Mina Building that will be turned over in July 2024 and Soraya Building in July 2025. If you prefer to invest in a condominium with a longer turnover date, you better check our ongoing promos and discounts here. For as low as 12,000 per month, you can have a unit here in Allegra Garden Place. To give you a better idea about the 2 projects' orientation, here's the site development plan. Pinagsama ko na po ang dalawang properties para mas clear tayo. In Astra Building, for the front units, you will get to enjoy the views of the amenity core, Antipolo skyline, and the sunrise because it is facing east. And for rear units, your view will be Allegra Garden Place's amenity core. For Celeste Building, front units will be facing the Astra Building, but take note that we have corner units, while rear units are facing North, Ortigas, and Quezon City skyline. For Kiran Building, front units will be facing the Astra Building, while rear units will have the views of BGC skyline towards south. For Allegra Garden Place's Soraya Building, rear units will have the same views as Kiran's, while front units will have the views of the Amenity Core and Amina Building. Lastly, for Amina Building, front units will be facing the Amenity Core and Astra Building of Prisma, while rear units will be facing west towards Manila area. This is the location map. As you can see, it is very accessible via main roads such as C5, Pasig Boulevard, Shaw Boulevard, and EDSA. Central business districts such as Makati, BGC, Ortigas, and Eastwood are few minutes away. Schools and malls are also accessible. Indeed, both Allegra Garden Place and Prisma Residences are located in a transit-oriented area in Pasig City. For comparison, here is the price range of the required down payment in both properties. We are offering promo pay terms such as promo number 1, minimum 15% down payment instead of 30% down payment, which is payable spread until its turnover date. Then promo number 2, the most flexible pay term for pre-selling units, the modified 15% down payment. You can also get a 2% promo discount and you can pay the down payment with an additional 12 months to make it more flexible. Please be reminded that the longer the turnover date, mas spread out ang down payment and mas magiging affordable ang monthly down payment mo. If you want me to discuss further via chat, please check the comment section of this video. And now let's go to the parking area at the basement level. For those who are curious about the tandem parking slots, this is how it looks like. This type of parking slot is cheaper compared sa dalawang single parking na magkatabi. But for tandem parking slots, magkasunod na nakapark ang dalawang kotse unlike single parking slot na magkakatabi. Let's go akit naman tayo sa lobby area. There's an 8 high-speed elevators here. As you can see, it is not a typical lobby of a condominium. DMCI Homes is very generous when it comes to open spaces, not just with the outdoor amenities. For example, we have the open lounge here. Pwede ka mag-relax, unwind, para kang nasa resort kasi overlooking sa amenity core. And you can also entertain your guests here. We have the bar area here. Other DMCI Homes properties ay may coffee shop sa bar area. And for sure, magkakaroon din ang Prisma Residences. Then, an open space here that is overlooking Amenity Core. It has 3 different pools for different recreational activities such as lap pool, kiddie pool, and lounge pool. So, unit owners don't need to leave the property because there's a lot of options in the outdoor amenities. Some of the outdoor amenities are still under construction na naapektuhan po ng pandemic. Pero ang importante, na-turn over on time ang Astra Building. Now let's check the fitness gym. It is located at the basement 1. I know isa sa pinakagustong amenities ng mga unit owners ay ang fitness gym. So just put your gym clothes on, press the basement 1 in the elevator, and nasa gym ka na. It's very convenient and no reason to skip your leg day. The alfresco dining is also located at the basement 1 but still under construction. There's a comfort room next to the fitness gym where you can take a shower after a workout or swim at the pool. We started selling this project last 2017. Now, we just turned over the first building and normally naman, ang construction period ng DMCI project ay 4 to 5 years depende kung ilang floors. The large openings on the building facade are part of DMCI Homes Lumivent Design Technology. A pioneering design for high-rise structures that allows ambient light and fresh air to flow inside the building and all unit spaces within.
I am now here sa atrium level. on the 7th floor. And ganito ang magiging setup kapag ang unit mo ay nasa atrium level.
Paglabas ng unit, there's a single loaded corridor, pocket gardens with bench, another single loaded corridor, then ang neighbor mo. This is not the typical condominium setup. It is not suffocating and very relaxing as you walk papuntang elevator or pauwi ng unit. DMCI Homes properties are low density. It means fewer units per floor that feels more exclusive. There's a sky patio on every atrium level. And the large opening, or the breezeway, occupies 3 stories starting from the atrium level. And on top of it is another 2-story without breezeway, and it's a full unit levels. More than the aesthetics, this innovative building design creates a spacious, breezy, and well-lighted environment to promote the health and wellness of the residents. Let me show you our newly constructed 3-bedroom model unit with 70 square meter livable area and a total of 13.5 square meter balconies. Upon entering the unit, you will be welcomed with a spacious and well-ventilated dining and living area with a total of 23.5 square meters.
So this is our 3-bedroom model unit. Upon turn over, just remove all the movable objects, appliances, furniture, and yung mga shelves natin. Actually, this unit po is upgraded na. But upon turn over, livable naman na yung unit, so gamit nyo na lang.
The actual deliverables in the kitchen are the ceramic tiles with baseboard for the flooring, granite countertop with cabinet system, stainless steel for the sink and faucet, ceiling-mounted exhaust fan, and a provision for the electrical outlet and range hood. Painted white wall and ceiling, ceramic tiles with baseboard for the flooring of living and dining areas. This is an end unit and it has a balcony in the living area. The provision for the entertainment area are all included upon turnover. This is the common toilet and bath. The actual deliverables here are the unglazed ceramic tiles flooring and floor-to-ceiling tiles in the shower area. Painted white wall and ceiling, the same exposed shower and ceiling-mounted exhaust fan. Water closet, for the lavatory, it's a wall hung with semi-pedestal type. Next is the washing machine cabinet. It is a very efficient cabinet with water and electrical outlets that can be used as a storage cabinet. And now let's check the smallest bedroom among the 3 bedrooms. It has a single size bed with an awning window, the provision for the 0.5 to 1 horsepower window type aircon and electrical outlets are ready upon turnover. This is also perfect as home office. There will be no cabinets in the bedroom. This is the 2nd bedroom. It has 2 windows for better ventilation. A study table and a single size bed fit in here. Actually, you can maximize it by putting a double decker bed and an additional overhead cabinet.
This 3-bedroom, 83.5 square meters is ideal for startup families. Or kung gusto mo naman ng bigger space, we can remove the gypsum board. For the non-installation of the gypsum board, you just have to pay the 100,000 non-installation bond na refundable naman upon turnover.
Lastly, the master's bedroom. It has own balcony with aluminum framed glass door that comes with an insect screen and ceramic tile flooring. You can have your own exclusive alfresco area here with the perfect view of the amenity core or the city skyline. It has a double size bed, but a king size bed can fit in here. The master's bedroom has own toilet and bath and the same deliverables with a common toilet and bath, but this one is more spacious. Shelves, cabinets, and mirror are not included upon turnover. Vinyl planks with baseboard for the bedroom's flooring. Again, bedroom cabinets are not included upon turnover. The floor-to-ceiling height is 2.8 meters, and the provision for the split-type aircon in the living room is included upon turnover.
So that's our 3-bedroom model unit tour. I hope nagustuhan nyo, and if yes, please do hit like, share, and subscribe kasi road to 4,000 subscribers na po tayo.
Akyat naman tayo sa roof deck. The Sky Lounge offers a breathtaking 360-degree view of Metro Manila City skyline. Unit owners can rent this area for special occasions. DMCI Homes also added artificial turf for more relaxing ambience. We still have few units left here in Prisma Residences. If you are in a hurry to move in, the requirements are at least 15% down payment and a bank financing approval for the 85% balance. You can also use in-house financing, but interest rate is higher compared to bank.
And that's our vlog for today. If you have any questions or suggestions, send me a message through my Facebook page, mobile number, or Instagram account. Again, my name is Shalom, your friendly Realtor PH, saying God bless and happy home vesting, everyone. See you on my next vlogs!